wings are too wet for takeoff.
Let's squish that bug once and for all. Too crowded around here. Dump the trash overboard.
Almost there. Oh, not again.
Any sign of Ben and Shaw?
Not yet.
Yeah! Oh, I hate it when that happens.
And the Kraken's nest was full of eggs. No wonder she's been attacking everything. Jonah must be stealing her eggs.
And I think I know who Jonah is. I did a little checking on Friends of Fish and found out it's not listed on any environmental website. But I did find this. Jonah Melville isn't a friend to any kind of wildlife. He travels around the world poaching rare animals, then crates them up and sells them to private collectors.
Crates them up? Oh, man! I bet that crate the Kraken took off their boat had her egg in it.
Looks like we were both a little too hard-headed.
We've got to stop them. They said something about going back to a cannery.
All this talk doesn't change a thing. Mommy or not, that beast is mine. Let's go. I have a spare boat down to the docks.
It'll take a while until the police can get here.
What are you doing? Get back here!
Sorry, Captain.
You don't know what you're doing. A monster's a monster, and I know a monster when I see one.
Thank you.